Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. Screen time enables parents to prevent their kids from accessing certain websites, apps, and features on their devices. If you unfortunately forgot your screen time passcode, how do you recover it? No worries, I'm gonna give you guys two solutions to fix it. Just a few steps. Let's dive in. The first method, we use a third-party software called ForeKey. I recommend ForeKey for two reasons. It can bypass screen time with three simple steps, and with no data loss. I put the free download link below if you are interested. First, connect your iPhone to your computer and launch ForeKey. Then click Remove Screen Time Passcode. Tap Start Remove to proceed. ForeKey will prompt you to turn off Find My iPhone. Follow the instructions to set up your iPhone. Click your name, then click Find My. Turn off the Find My button. Then enter your Apple ID password to turn off it. After this is done, we click Start Remove again. Okay, when the download is complete, you will see this guide screen. Let's start setting up the phone. I will simply skip the non-important part. Select Customize Settings to make it your new iPhone option. When it comes to this page, select Don't Transfer Apps and Data. When the setup is complete, let's check it out in the settings. Well done! Your iPhone screen time no longer exists. If you want to try another easy way, it's to change your screen time passcode on your iPhone. This process doesn't require a computer. Go to Settings, then find the Screen Time. Tap Change Screen Time Passcode at the bottom. Select Change Screen Time Passcode in the pop-up. Then tap Forgot Passcode. In this part, you can enter the Apple ID and password that you use to set up the Screen Time Passcode. Okay, you can reset the Screen Time Password. That's today's tutorial for how to bypass Screen Time Passcode. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.